sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
One, it must be so dirty and intended as an immunization, so as not to be contaminated by the spread of the disease. 2. These beasts had to be smart enough and have finesse to avoid being literally swallowed by these wild lepers. 3. It had to be stupid enough not to be afraid of the most grotesque things. The canis, dog and the fox family, and from her comes the wolf. The dog in Asheric, Syrian, Arabic, was the first animal chosen because it possesses an unpleasant nature. The dog is the animal that these Euro-Americans love so much. Therefore, when their language was established, they took this name, dog, and reversed the spelling to God. So they took the dog and worshipped it. Who was Anubis? The symbol of death. This is the blasphemy with which they attempted to replace the name of the Most High. The dog was also chosen because it is so stupid that if you told it to grab a stick and threw it over the edge of a bridge, it would go get the stick. The established language these people were destined to speak was German. The second animal became the rat. This species of rat is called rodensa. The Asheric, Syriac, Arabic, word for rat is far, jj, and is getted in Nuwabic, which is similar to the Aramaic, Hebrew, word for rat, fara, is. It had to be these rodents because it eats everything, including all kinds of filth, except metal. The rat is nothing but a great disease, immune to disease by its own filth. This animal swore to ravage humanity as a result of their actions. The third animal one would choose would be naturally beautiful and possess wisdom. This was the cat, which is here in Asheric, Syriac, Arabic, and is Kedic in Nuwabic. The cat, because of its wisdom, transcended the operation. She swore to protect the Adamites and the Inishites, the seed of Adam, Zachar, from the rat. The cat is so smart because of its finesse, it acquired the name finicky. Cats are used in witchcraft practices and are known as pets. This animal is so different from other animals because of its cleanliness. The cat can outsmart the dog. Cats are cared for all over the world. In ancient Qom, Egypt, Bast was a cat deity worshipped by the Egyptians. This is where you get your Roman Catholic Church from, the Roman, cat and holistic, equals, cat holy, or, holy cat. The sacred cat symbolizes the Sphinx, which is a cat man with the face of a pharaoh and the body of the lion, and also represents the Egyptian Lion of Judah, which is Jupiter, also Zeus. When this process was completed, Abraham took a herd of the swine to the mountains to root out the filthy carcasses and the rotting flesh. Only then could the whites be brought from the mountains, between the Black Sea and the Caspian Sea, to be treated for this disease and made civilized. The boar was designed to be a scavenger, to eat dirt, but when they did this, it was not designed to eat. Abraham brought specimens of lepers called the souls from the mountain of Haran, the original land of Canaan. He brought them to the caves called the New Land of Canaan in Israel. This was done to learn more about their diseases and how to cure or control them. These Canaanites later mixed with Shaggies and became human beasts of Enkidu, also called Bihom, beast of the field. These became their primates and the first bestial act. They have also mixed with the Flugelrods Halabines of Hulab. Who are the Flugelrods Halabines? The Flugelrods are a race of creatures cloned by the mad scientist Jacob. They were genetically engineered and grafted for the purpose of removing the obnoxious nature of the Asian black men, the original Hindus, who are descendants of the Hindu demons. The outcome of this manipulation resulted in a creature with blonde hair, blue eyes, and a lack of melanin. Their bodies were all covered with hair, and they walked on all fours, ate raw meat, and lived in a state of bestiality. They found their way to the inner caverns of planet Earth, where they now live.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.